In this question, Sona Limited purchased machinery costing 17 lakh from Mona Limited. Sona Limited paid 25% of the amount by check and the balance amount by issue of equity shares 100 each at a premium of 25%. Pass necessary journal entries for the above transactions in the books of Sona Limited. Show your working notes clearly. Working notes, number of equity shares to be issued to Sona Limited, 13,60,000, because this is 17 lakh minus 20%. 20% of 17 lakh is 3,40,000. Hence, 17 lakh minus 3,40,000, that is equal to 13,60,000 upon 100 plus 25. 100 rupees is the per share value plus 25 rupees is the premium. 25% premium on a share value, par value of 100. That is 10,800 equity shares to be issued. Then fair notes, journal entries of Sona Limited. Then machinery account debited to Mona Limited. Being machinery worth rupees 17 lakhs purchased from Mona Limited, the amount will be in debit and credit columns will be rupees 17 lakhs. Next entry is Mona Limited debited to bank account 20% of 17 lakhs. See the narration. Being 20% at part payment made to Mona Limited by means of a check, that is rupees 3,40,000, that is 20% of 17 lakhs. Then the rest will be paid. The rest is Mona Limited debited 13,60,000. 17 lakhs minus 3,40,000, that is 13,60,000 debited. This should be Mona Limited. By mistake, I have written IR Limited. Make it Mona Limited. To equity share capital account, 10,880 into 100, that is 10,88,000. To securities premium reserve account, that is 2,72,000. Being 10,880 equity shares of rupees 100 each, issued to the vendor, Mona Limited, at a premium of 25 per share in satisfaction of a purchase consideration. Then you are totaling 34 lakhs in both debit and credit columns. And this is the final answer.